Miss Diarrhea Deborah.
And this is my co-host, Fella DeVille, aka Mrs. Thing.
To be this evil stepsister. We're gonna make a coat out of this bitch one of
all the hair that's on my head is from my pubes, so good luck.
It was from your back.
That too.
This is going to be a real train wreck tonight.
As normal.
Well, you know. Everybody
don't fix what's broken.
Well, I thought they fixed you a long time ago. Alright, everybody, we're ready to get started. Our first performer of the evening is... Oh. I'm sorry. We're going to wait a minute for our lovely DJ, Fifi, to get ready. So give us just a moment. Have a couple more drinks, because the more you drink,
the better
we will look. We'll be pretty either.
Oh yeah, we got three raffles.
What?
Three, yes, three. That means you can get three of them if you buy tickets from that thing.
No, Sparkelly.
Oh, from Sparkelly. Sparkelly is doing raffles. We have this beautiful pink necklace donated by his imperial father, my grandfather. We have this home sweet home basic white girl tray with two pumpkin spice and everything loves.
Don't be racist about your address.
And the third and final raffle is a surprise item you don't know what you'll get.
Whoever's selling raffle tickets, I would like to buy some, please.
Sparkelly?
Sparkelly is selling raffle tickets. Tall one here.
This way? For those of you who do not know, our raffle tickets, all of our proceeds do go to charity. Please help the puppies, help the kids, and help the children at the Chicago Youth Center. It's $1 raffle ticket, $5 gets you 6 raffle tickets, $10 gets you from your crotch to your floor, and $20 gets you around the entire world, which is around the tallest bitch here. Miss Katarina Hyde, if you would please stand up for us. That's my drag mother, everybody. She's skinny, but she's tall as fuck. $20, we can get it all the way around the world. You can have a whole neck full, arm full, shoulder full. Basically, anything bigger than a dick's here. Full of tickets, so you can win some wonderful raffle prizes.
Tell me about the jello shots, too.
Awesome, folks. We do have some wonderful jello shots going around as well. Buy those up. I just was given two of them. So please buy more. I will drink them if you buy them. You don't even have to buy them for yourself. You can buy them for me.
Pause.
Oh yeah, and all that money also goes to Paw Chicago. Help the kittens, help the puppies.
And as the lovely Star Kelly has told you, all of the money that we raised tonight, no, it's Star tonight. Star is the dress.
Star of
yes. So all of the money that we raised goes to charity. So our charity partners this year.
I found this canapple. Talk with its head.
Broadway Youth Center and Palace Chicago. So we all will be getting started in just a moment. Thank you, everybody. We may introduce our next performer.
So our next performer is Scott Turner. Just kidding.
Nobody wants to see that.
Well, Jimmy does.
Jimmy wants to see what's under your dress.
No, he's got his tongue down someone's throat already.
Yeah. Oh, I thought he was all covered up for the night.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Can you go on? Thank you. Moving right along.
All right, so our next performer is Lindsay Tremors. Yes, that's you.
You can tip yourself if you want.
You can tip yourself if you want.
For charity, after all.
Yes! I am not driving 3 hours. I'm not gonna like what
the shit. Thanks for the Twinkie. For the Twinkie. You know that's my favorite.
We know you're a Twinkie.
Some testicle difficulties over here.
No, it's not difficulties. Just getting organized. Leave her alone.
Speaking of testicles, Scott Turner! Oh no, you're
No.
Thank you.
favorite, my personal favorite, whether he's in his outfit as June or the adorableness that is Luke Summers.
I've never been moister.
I know, right? It's a good thing you're married.
It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Yep, things don't plug no holes.
Yeah. My favorite
bless the boys who made the hallways on 16th Avenue. Stand outside the fire.
Burger. Something.
All right. That put me out of breath. All right, so our next performer is Chuvana Bones. She's related to Truvada Bones.
She's kind of a
Truvada and Ho.
I kind of like the look though.
It's slight lesbianness.
Well.
She's from the truck stop.
I saw her on that look.
She's related to Diamond.
Wait a minute, my next question is, am I the only one that's bought raffles yet? Okay, good. Okay, no, I just want to make sure. This time, you might not have all the ones in there, that's not good.
Oh, there he
goes. We need the bucket.
The bucket. You want to do a draw?
We're going to draw. Which one should we do? Should we do the surprise? Should we do the necklace? Should we do the...
This is your man.
Do the basic white bitch package.
Okay, basic white bitch package. That's racist. Diamond is not carrying. Poor Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
She is cut off.
Right? Well, she's sober, so, you know.
Give her more alcohol.
Kate doesn't drink, but I think Peter might.
Yeah, cool. Is Peter sober or Kate sober? We don't know. All right, so the last four are 66-29.
Not me.
6629.
66-29. The blue raffle tickets.
Is that Emperor David?
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna get his glasses for this one.
I'd say shocked face. Yeah.
6629.
Yeah. We have a winner. On the first draw.
Oh my god, I
can't
believe
it. I'm not saying anything about basic.
Oh my god, there's no way.
Serving train and everything.
Yep.
Looks like David's serving the team. Alright. We will.
Oh, hello. This penetration here.
All right. Our next performer is the one, the only, Peter Schwan. Yeah. Peter Schwan.
Yes!
right, so our next performer is Mr. Chicago Cub 2018, John Landrick. And it says L-A-N-D-R-I-C-K. L-A Landrick. Thank you.
Skeleton. smoky bar and take a break to think about the past. When I stood up in geometry and everybody stared at me, as I tossed my test into the trash. Well, I scratched off my number while itching under that pushed the population sign. Ever since the beginning, they keep the world spinning. It takes all kinds of kinds.
Thank you.
good performer as a boy as she is as a girl. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of set one. We are going to take a 10-minute break. Have some more drinks because it just makes her and I look better. Drummers, please have the oxygen ready.
There's another step. Put your meters on. Do we need the oxygen, girl?
Oh, thank you.
Jeff, give her your penis. She needs the oxygen.
What is wrong with you? Oh, wait, I know.
Well, my left hip is being cut by the underwires. My back strap is a little tight. What else do you want to know?
Feeling deep.
That's our next performer. Where is the busted queen?
She is right there with the tiara on.
Selling jello shots.
It is the final bustier.
But no one's coming to us.
Ah!
Ready?
David Graham, Emperor 2 and 7. Yes, she does.
Share tickets.
What are you drinking?
I'm sure you can share Scott's booty hole, but
sure. Really? Body Circus? Try it.
I have to spend some time with Jeff.
This is not the new one.
The makeup is really turning her on.
This is
the clown
father. Oh, Katarina Heights is ready for you, Scott.
Now I'm grandma instead of grandpa.
Alright, so the last one.
Did you understand my message?
6905.
Damn you!
No, a single winner here. We got a winner? No? Bingo?
6905.
6905.
Going once.
Going twice.
Kate, what do you start with? What do you end with?
6905. This is
over
here.
Woo! Yeah, 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 yeah. Gift for her.
Kate, next time. Oh, let me remind everybody. Can I have Chubana and who's that other crazy one out here, please?
Lanoa.
What is it?
Crazy.
Check.
You'll have to open it to see.
Ms. Divina Bustate, can we have you out here on stage for a moment, please? Where's Chubana?
And your Schlong Slong, come here.
And Peter Schlong. I guess I should have waited for the next intermission. Look at Allie and I. So ladies and gentlemen, I know it's kind of wrong today because it looks like we have two candidates for Empress and one for Emperor.
Woo! I love
Imagine
them all.
Imagine having to do that all year. Oh, God.
I love them all.
Divina, we'll have to hook you up with Goodwill.
Can we have a polygamy?
Philip Archer wants his costume back. Oh, yeah. Where she think? Fucking diamond shops.
Spandex are over.
That's a right, not a privilege. Privilege, not a right. Excuse me.
Woo!
So we would like to introduce our candidates for Emperor, Mr. Chewy Bones, and
Woo!
Mr. Stephen Archer.
Yeah!
And our candidate for Empress, Ms. Kate Cullen. Watching Facebook and your email for the time and date.
We need to bother Sam. You need to marry to me. You're
going to
be my empress.
And the
yeah. We're the mother Sam first. We'll talk about
very
that later.
For Empire 15.
Yeah!
I
want
to show you. It's a 14 yoga whale.
40 days, bitch. 40 days.
40.
I love you! Woo!
And then I'm going on a very long vacation.
I know.
I'll be back in
a year. I'm sitting on the
Shut up. We are very excited to see what you're bringing to the table.
In the house, you know what I'm saying?
We'll be having a show with you where you get to make your speeches. And tell us what you're going to do.
Yeah.
All right, so our next performer is Chubana Bones, who's our
Woo!
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, I love pain. Oh.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh. Oh, trust me.
Thank you.
Chicago.
Of the future.
Oh, we're doomed.
Yeah. Ready for the next one? Alright, so our next performer. Peter Strong.
Oh my god.
Sounds like a porn name to me.
What can I get to pick?
Oh, we are.
worthy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost at the end of our show. We've got a couple more left. But the real treat has come. Who wants to follow that?
Well, I mean, she said she doesn't go.
All right. Who's ready for? Are you ready, Pete, before we go on?
Boy Ninja.
Mija.
That's me. Ninja, that would be you. Pretty Ninja.
Star Kelly!
Star!
I said Star!
Dear diary, new apostate. My life is stuck. Hey, she got this motherfucker.
Thank you.
All of our wonderful performers tonight. Thank you.
Cheers.